What's up, guys? It is day three here in Boise. I just got finished getting all glammed up. Today is my fitness photo shoot. There's my face. And I'm really, really, really excited for this day. I've never done like a professional fitness photo shoot, so this is gonna be really, really fun because fitness is what I love. And I don't know, like yesterday we did our lifestyle shoot and I got to just hang with three of the other athletes. So just getting to know the other three all day long, we were together and everything. Getting to know them on a deeper level was a really cool experience. And then getting to know some of the other crew at bodybuilding.com just continues to show how amazing the people are here. I can't stop talking about that because I think that's one of the coolest things about bodybuilding.com is the people that they hire. You can tell that they bring in people who are really, really good humans. You know what I mean? So it's just good to be around. It's a good environment, makes you happy, and it makes you a better person. So really excited for today. I am excited / nervous. So like, some of the other girls and stuff are helping me learn how to pose, to look good in a photo shoot and all that stuff, to just, you know, you bring what you have and you want to feel really confident in it. So they're just showing me some ways to pose to just look more aesthetic, you know? So that was fun. And I actually got my makeup done by a different girl from the studio, and she really slayed the game once again. I love what they're doing, and they just let me do my curls that I love with my own wand, and they make you feel pretty. So I'm headed down to get breakfast, and then we're headed out for the day. Another long day. I'll film some of the photo shoot if I can today. Just so excited for this experience, and I think all I have is photo shooting today, and then tomorrow I do my live workout, which is probably the most nerve-wracking of all the things that we do, just because it's live and you want to be smooth and you want to be yourself and you want to come across as authentic and all these things and give the people a good workout, give people some knowledge about whatever you're training. So that's what's up. And tonight we have our team dinner. It's like a nice steakhouse they're letting us go to and taking us to. I think some of the people from bodybuilding.com are going with us, so that's gonna be really fun. We got a full day plan, y'all. We got a full day plan. I'll talk to y'all soon. First photo shoot, we're pumping up, whatever that means. Whatever that means.
Excuse my nipple.
Let's go. Guys, I am P00 pooped. But today was absolutely incredible. I just got off the phone with my husband just saying, like, this isn't normal that I get to experience something like this, and especially with so many awesome people. And I keep saying that, but it's just really true. But today we just took a ton of photos. And it's cool. It's cool to know that the photos that are being used are going to be used in articles and bodybuilding.com content for this whole year. And, you know, that's something you look at those people and you're like, man, that's so cool. You know, that they model for this giant company and stuff. And then you go over to the computer and you see yourself in that exact same element, those exact same spots. And it's just like, poof. But anyways, I'm relaxing for a minute. I kind of took today off of working out just because my body is exhausted, but I went through my live workout that I'm doing tomorrow on bodybuilding.com Facebook and YouTube. I'm doing a back workout live and super anxious about it, super pumped about it, and I just am praying a lot about it just because I really want to come across as myself and who I am and just show how much I love fitness and health and just how important working out is to me, and that it's not about that this is the most perfect workout. It's that working out's really healthy for you, and this is a workout you can do if you want to do it. So we are headed to a big dinner tonight, and it's a fancy dinner here in Boise and called Barbacoa. Everyone's ranting and raving about it. Super excited to just get a big, yummy, juicy steak. And then come back here and relax and stuff and do it all again tomorrow. Tomorrow's actually a super chill day. After I have my live at 10 a.m., I'm just kind of hanging out all day, and then I'm on a podcast later in the day after lunch and stuff and more chilling. So it's kind of like really good timing because it's been three crazy days full of a lot of things, and then tomorrow just get to kind of relax and everything. And then Friday, we really wrap it up and we have the big holiday party where they announce winners and everything. So I'm really excited and just feeling very blessed. And it's kind of, you know, when I'm in the moment all day long, it's just, you just kind of, you're there and you're just, you know, you're not thinking a lot about what this really means to you when you're in that moment. And so every time that at the end of the day, when I get to come back and just chill for a minute and like slow down and not be so surrounded by so many people and everything, and just with me and my thoughts, it's just a very overwhelming feeling of gratefulness that I have, and couldn't do it without God, couldn't do it without my friends, my supporters, my family, and just everyone who's believed in me since I said that this is my dream and passion and this is what I wanted to do with my life. So super neat experience. You can hear how tired I am in my voice. So I have like 20 minutes. I'm just gonna relax and then get ready for dinner. And it's kind of nice. My makeup's done. Don't have to touch that. That's a plus. Might keep the hair in the braid. And then wrap up day three. So I'll see you guys in the next clip. And we're out. Getting fancy.
I can literally smell that. Oh man.
That's ice. Like, that's ice.
Tan, you want to do a cheers?
Yeah.
Yep. To I think you can Boise. Boise. Boise and Jesus. Am I right?
Jesus has to be.
Jesus is from Boise.
That's good. Them huckleberries are fresh.
More fire?
Sir, I'm trying not to get you stuck on there.
What's up, y'all? It's Thursday, the day I go live. No big deal. But we're just sitting here eating breakfast. We just got done getting ready, and we're about to have an awesome day.
Yeah.
Say hey.
Thanks.
Hi. 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 The beast.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought they were
the other beast.
What's up, guys? It's Thursday. I'm at the bodybuilding.com gym again. Best place ever. And I'm hitting some lights today. So last workout, leg workout I did, were some deadlifts. I was just doing sets of five to eight there. And just feeling the heavy weight again here. I'm just doing some 135 squats today for sets of five. And I'm just gonna do as many sets as my body feels like doing. And then I'm gonna do a bunch of accessory leg workouts or leg exercises today to mix in with it. So feel really good. I'm really happy. And it's gonna be a good workout. Hope you all are having an amazing day. Hope you all enjoy this leg workout. Hope you all are working hard and keep smiling. Keep doing everything you have to do in order to make yourself better so that you can be a better person to the world and everyone around you. That's my motivation for today. I'll see you on the next clip. Get to do a whole lot, but it was like the perfect amount to wrap up this day. It was a really good leg workout. Let me know if you try it. We are about to head to get some sushi. I don't know how a keto eats sushi. Hopefully they have some like cucumber rolls or something. And then we're gonna go get some froyo, and I think I might get a little froyo, which is the first time I've really like broken this keto thing this week. But tomorrow we don't have any photo shoots, and I love froyo, so you gotta froyo. And two, I just wanna enjoy the time with the girls. Us girls are gonna go out to dinner and get froyo together, because that's what girls do. They froyo. What's up, you all? Today is Friday. It's the very last day here in Boise, and all I can say is like, wow, holy crap, what a week it's been, what an experience. What, I mean, what? Like, it's just crazy to think back of what I've done the past 5 days here and everything that it's presented. I don't know. Definitely speechless and just super excited for this last day. Anxious, of course, but nonetheless, just feeling very, very happy. And like, I've built some lifelong relationships with the people that I've met here. And this company is just incredible. And it's overall just been, it changed my life, to be honest. Completely changed my life and perspective on the what I can do. Like, I've always been a big dreamer, but now my dreams are way bigger. And it's, I don't know, it's just really cool to see what, how far your passion can take you, how far just being yourself can take you. And I say this a lot, but it's just really cool because you can, you're capable of anything if you really believe in yourself. You are you, and you do it with a big heart. So today's the last day. Just got hair and makeup done, keeping it simple because we have a holiday party tonight, and just thought I'd wear my hair down. She crushed my makeup again. The makeup people have been so amazing. And I'm about to head to breakfast, and then we're going to head out for this last day. I'm going to support the last two people to go live, Joelle and Kyler. And I'm really excited for them because I know how nerve-wracking it is to go on live like that. So support them, and then we have a panel interview today where we're all sitting together and we get to interview together, which I think will be a really cool experience. And they'll be able to see how much we've really clicked. So like last night, we could have done anything. Everyone is exhausted, but we all 10 hung out. We went to Froyo and just spent the last evening that we had just being us together like that. So thought that was really cool. I don't know. I don't want to get emotional because I just got my makeup done, but just overall unbelievable. And I'm excited for this last day. And let's go eat some breakfast. Love you all. All right, guys, I just finished getting ready. I'm a little bit rushed, but we are about to head out to the holiday party for the final thing of where they announce the winner of this thing. And I am, whoa, about to slip on the floor, but so dang excited. Let's check out my peeps. Oh, everybody looking fancy. Oh,
hey. Ooh, we do kind of have matching shoes.
Nah. Hey boys.
Hey Shockers.
Danced our booties off at the holiday party and just got back. I'm not gonna lie, I'm like totally 1000% exhausted right now, but my heart is so full and I feel so grateful for every opportunity I was given this week. Just being here, you know, I'm from a small town and you didn't see a ton of this kind of world, so people so absorbed and people so into this industry. You don't see that a lot where I came from. And I don't really know where I got my such strong desires from. But they're there and they're real and they're very, very close to my heart, and it's what I feel so called to do and where I feel called to be. And so
this week just reinforced that for me, and it lit a freaking fire under me because, you know, everything that I do, I'm always praying, I'm always talking to God. I'm always wanting to join Him in everything that I do and to be a part of His vision and His movement and just do what He has made me out to do. And this is it. This is it. And, you know, tonight I didn't win the spokesmodel search, but we've had everyone from the company has done nothing but reinforced how amazing and how genuine of a group this was, how special of a group this was. And so I'm leaving very happy and very excited for what's next. I don't know what's next, but I will keep you all updated on what that looks like for me and what that looks like for bodybuilding.com and this group. I don't know, it's just everyone has their stories and everyone has these big visions, and I'm excited to watch them unfold because I believe in this group unlike any group of people I've ever believed in. So, such a cool experience. And lots of tears tonight, of tears of joy, tears of thankfulness, tears of gratefulness. Sorry, I'm like so hot right now. We literally danced our butts off. We definitely left a trademark on the dance floor. And tomorrow morning we're heading out bright and early, and I'm not gonna lie, I can't wait to get home. It's been a long week, it's exhausting, but amazing. I can't wait to tell my husband and family all about this. So I'm about to hit the hizzy hay and crash and get some rest because we have an early, early call in the morning to head back to the airport. So I love you all, and I seriously wouldn't be here without you all. I can't express how grateful I am for people that support me, because successful people have to have supporters and cheerleaders and people who believe in their vision and to get them to those next steps. And you all got me where I'm at today, and you believed in me, and I'm so grateful for you. And let's keep doing work, let's keep changing lives, and see where God takes us. Love you all. Night, and I'm heading out of Boise tomorrow.